Natalie blew the judges away with confidence.
From me, they can't take away my dignity because the greatest love of all is happening to me.
Natalie, you have a decent voice. You really do have a decent voice. For me, it just didn't feel like a superstar
performance. Can I just say something?
Sure.
I just want you to know, if you pick me, I will do so well. I'm really an emotional person. I give my passion through my music. You know, I'll take orders. I'll take criticism. I'll do it.
I say no. Marsha?
If it was my choice, I would say yes, okay?
I want this so bad and I can't believe I'm not crying right now.
That's one yes and one no. It's up to Mark now.
Okay, Marsha and I are saying yes.